All right, welcome back to Central Valley Talk Live, just after 2 o'clock. Thank you for joining us. Happy September. It is the ninth month of 2022. I'm Austin Reed. Thanks for joining us. Connect with me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok at Austin Reed On Air. I'm super excited for my next guest today. We're talking real estate, and joining us live in our Tower District studios today, this is the one and only Kopi Sotiropoulos's son.
I'll take it.
How you doing, brother? Good to meet
Excellent.
You.
Excellent. Very good to meet you as well.
You're in real estate.
I'm in real estate.
How long have you been doing this?
Over 5 years.
Over 5 years. Uh-huh. Why'd you get into it and not TV?
And not television. Yeah. Well, I always wanted to get into real estate and be on the ground floor of investing and helping people find their dream homes and their dream investments. And that's what brought me to the industry.
Let's do a little quick market update since you're here. What are you seeing now that we're almost into fall?
Yeah, so we're seeing a little bit more of a normal market, whereas the past 6 months, year and a half, you've seen just madness.
Right.
So something hits the market, you have multiple offers in the first 2 days, mm-hmm. and it sells for $50,000 over the list price. So we've backed off from that a little bit. Okay. The recent interest rate hike cooled the market a little bit. Right. But when I'm hesitant to say cool because it doesn't mean we're in a cold market by any means.
Right.
It just means it slowed down to a little bit more of what most people think of as a normal market.
Okay.
Yeah.
So is it a buyer's or seller's market right now?
It's still actually a seller's market.
It is.
Yeah. Okay. So we're still below 2 months of inventory in Fresno and Clovis, which is still a seller's market. There's still enough demand.
Okay.
To meet the supply within a 2 month period.
Okay.
So, but there are far more opportunities for buyers to get in on a home without, having to give away their firstborn.
Right. Right. Yeah. 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 The financial part's a little bit different now. So that's good.
Yeah, it is.
You've got a couple listings.
Uh-huh.
Can we start with the Madera Ranchos one? Nope. Just no, no. Okay. Dang it. Dang it, Mike. All right, no, we'll go to Clovis.
All right, let's do go Clovis to Clovis. First. Let's do it.
Okay, now, what part of Clovis is this? We're going to look at some pictures.
Yeah, so. This one, this beautiful home, 2713 Mitchell Avenue.
Okay.
It's off of Temperance and Barstow, and it's walking distance, literally in the same neighborhood as Red Bank Elementary School.
Okay.
So you can send the kids to school. It's a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath, 1669 square foot home. It's been completely redone inside. Paint, carpets, the kitchen has been redone, granite countertops, it's beautiful. And
is that a fireplace upstairs?
Yeah, it actually has a fireplace upstairs, masters upstairs as well.
Cool.
And it has a great deck off of the kitchen.
Okay.
It kind of feels like Tahoe or the Bay Area where you have those nice outdoor decks, mm-hmm. great for dining outside.
One thing I noticed real quick, the fence.
Yes.
In the front, that beautiful porch outside.
Yeah, great sitting porch out front. And one thing we were talking about before we were on the air is lot size. It's so hard to find a nice home with a big lot for kids to run around and play. This home has a great lot, plenty of backyard, which you might get through at the lot. There you go.
Oh, nice.
And there's that deck there in the pictures as well. So really a great family home, 4-bedroom. If, you have a bigger family, and it's currently listed at $449,000.
That's it? That's not under $500,000 for all of that?
$500,000.
In Clovis, too.
Yeah, in Clovis, north of Shaw, east of Temperance.
I love that front, man.
Yeah, great curb appeal. So anyway, beautiful home.
It's hard for me to look at this because I'm like, I want to buy that.
We'll plug in.
I know, right? Eventually.
It'll actually be open Saturday the 3rd.
Okay, are you going to do an open house this Saturday?
Open house from 11 to 1.
11 to 1, perfect. Okay, and again, that is in Clovis. All right, now we are going to head to the Bonadelli Ranchos.
That's right, in Madera.
So in Madera, shout out to the Ranchos. My wife's from there, and that's why I'm here in Fresno.
My wife's from Madera as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did she go to Liberty High School?
She went to Madera High.
Oh, she went to Madera High. Okay, okay. My wife went to Liberty, but...
Oh, cool.
But Madera Ranchos is just such a cool place.
It is.
And it feels like a different world than Fresno, but it's only 10 minutes, like 10, 15 minutes, and you're at River Park, so...
Yeah, it's so close yet so far, and this property is amazing.
Okay.
So it's 2 acres.
Whoa.
It has 2 homes.
Okay.
One of the homes is 3-bedroom, 2-bath. over 2,100 square feet. And the view we just passed, actually, Mike, if you would go back to that, this view, pictures do it no justice.
Whoa.
This is the front porch. There's ag land for grazing out front. Beyond that is the Sierra Nevada Mountains. So in the wintertime, it's snow-capped.
Oh,
the view
gosh.
Is incredible from this property. It also has a three-bedroom, two-bathroom mobile home on the property with its own APN, its own address.
Really?
It's currently rented out, producing income.
Right.
But you could have, you know, a multi-generational setup,
yeah.
whatever it might be. Vaulted ceilings there, exposed beams. And
look at that kitchen.
It's one of those must-see properties.
Yeah.
So the people who own it, the gentleman is a contractor, HVAC contractor, and he's done everything top-notch. Like, the bullnose in those countertops
Jeez.
Is thick. I've never seen a countertop this robust.
Wow.
The cabinetry,
Look
the lighting,
at that
the flooring.
Sitting area.
Yeah.
That reminds me, there was a movie, and I can't even remember the name of the movie, but it looks like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, just that little dining room area, or I guess breakfast nook
yeah,
area. That's what it was.
Yeah. Perfect little dining nook right off the kitchen, and that opens up to the outdoor balcony.
Okay.
That wraps around the back of the house. We have a swimming pool. We have a jacuzzi. Beautiful master bathroom there. Laundry room, mud room. It has the two-car garage.
Okay.
Another two-car carport.
Wow.
And then it has two shops as well. That's the back porch there.
Jeez Louise, this is gorgeous. Mm-hmm. So this could be good for, like you said, a small little family plus, another little family.
Exactly. It has its own address for the mobile home.
Oh, it has a pool too?
Has a pool.
Jeez Louise.
Yeah, and the shop there is on the right of the pool.
Okay.
It has a roll-up garage door. It has an enclosed air-conditioned office.
Nice.
And this is on a two-acre property, but the whole property isn't developed. So if you have some dream ideas of what you could do with the rest of it, you have your blank canvas there to create.
And thanks to there's the shop there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thanks to what's happening in the ranchos with Riverstone,
mm-hmm.
and then further up you've got Tesoro Viejo.
Tesoro Viejo, right?
If you and there's a above shot
drone view.
Okay, mm-hmm. So if you buy something like this, it is just in that area.
Sure.
Specifically, it's going to value well, right?
Yeah, you know what? I think it'll go as the market goes.
Sure. It'll be a roller coaster.
Ebbs and flows, of course, like anything else.
Yeah.
But when you look at, there are a lot of newer homes in Tesoro Viejo and so forth.
Right.
And that the rest are the interior of the mobile home, so we don't have to show all of those.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It'll be more of a rental.
But again, that's and how big is that mobile home? How many bedrooms?
Three bed, two bath, just over 1,200 square feet, which also has a nice little porch out front.
Okay.
With the same view.
And it's pretty separate, right?
Yes, very separate, secluded,
okay.
So it's on its own. You're not going to be, disrupted by one side or the other.
Any open house for this? Coming up?
I won't be holding it open
currently,
but I can do a private showing at any time, so you can just reach out.
Perfect.
903-9639. I'd be happy to schedule that.
Very good. Good to meet you, brother.
Yeah,
thank
it's
you
a pleasure.
So much. You'll have to come back more.
I will.
Don't
I'd
make
love
it
to.
4 years. Okay.
I know. Well, COVID happened.
Yeah, that's true. I know.
Yeah.
So don't be a stranger.
Absolutely not. I'd love to come back.
Until Kopi, we said hi.
I will.
All right. Very good.
All right.
Thank
pleasure.
You, brother.
Thank you, Austin.
I'm Austin Reed. You're watching Central Valley Talk, and thanks for joining us, everybody. Don't go anywhere. This is the 2 o'clock hour, and we have got more guests, so stay with us.